You know what, Greg? You're not a good friend.
Whoa, how could you even say that? I'm a great friend. If you were a great friend, you would have told Mr. Wimpy the truth.
Okay, one thing. You can't get mad
you
about
only
just...
You only care about yourself. You hated my cartoon. You made fun of my clothes. You disrespected Joshy. You broke my hand and you didn't even seem sorry.
That broken hand was the best thing that ever happened to you.
Don't call me. Don't come by my house. We're done.